best compression shorts for flag football. Finding the right compression shorts is critical for high-level athletes. Determining the best compression shorts for football involves a variety of different factors. And while the majority of these factors depend on athlete preference, there are a few of these factors that are universal. We use these factors to develop the list of the best compression shorts for football, both flag and tackle football, plus a couple to avoid. And now for the GatFlagFootball.com reviews of the 5 best compression shorts for flag football, plus 2 to avoid. Coming in at number 1, the Under Armour Men's Heat Gear Armour Compression Shorts. They're great for football. Because they're made from Under Armour's heat gear material, you can be assured of their ability to wick moisture away from the athlete's body. Under Armour has been the leading company in moisture-wicking fabric. In addition, the heat gear is lightweight and allows for air to help cool off the athlete. The fit of these compression shorts tends to be a favorite among many athletes. These are longer length compression shorts, which allows them to cover more of the legs, which some athletes prefer. In addition, the large waistband helps to ensure the shorts stay in position and don't fall down or ride up. Number 2. The Shock Doctor Core Compression Shorts. These are great shorts for football that offer a built-in cup for protection. These shorts are made from synthetic material that allows airflow and moves moisture away from the body. The result is a comfortable, tight-fitting compression short that allows the athlete to move freely. One added component of these shorts is the built-in pocket for the cup. By building a pocket for the cup, the athlete is able to ensure the cup is in the ideal position for both protection and comfort. In addition, these shorts allow the cup to sit lower in the groin in a more natural position that doesn't limit movement as much as the traditional cup position. Number 3, the Nike Men's Pro Shorts. A great pair of compression shorts that allow for great movement and high levels of comfort. These are made from Nike's Dry Fit technology that's comprised of 90% polyester and 10% spandex. The effect is a compression short that can wick away a large amount of moisture while staying tight to the athlete. The longer inseam makes them a favorite among athletes who prefer to have long compression shorts. The spandex allows the compression shorts to expand and contract, which makes them great to wear over multiple years. One unique feature of the Nike Pro Shorts is the mesh gusset. By adding a mesh layer, the athlete will get more ventilation. This added ventilation will help cool the athlete and keep them playing at their highest level. Looking to learn more about the 5 best compression shorts for flag football in this review? View the links in the description section and click to learn more. Number 4, the Defender Men's Cool Dry Compression Base Layer Shorts. These are a great pair of shorts because they lack the big name of Nike, Adidas, or Under Armour. They offer a high-value compression short with great quality. They're made from 92% polyester and 8% spandex. This allows them to easily deal with the high levels of sweat that elite level athletes generate in competition. In addition, the spandex ensures they'll fit snugly on the athlete's leg and provide the benefits of a tight fit. The seam technology in these shorts is what really sets them apart from other compression shorts. The Defender Men's Cool Dry Compression Base Layer Shorts have a unique seam pattern that allows them to sit tight to the athlete's skin without chafing or causing any discomfort. In addition, these have a shorter inseam, which makes them a great choice for athletes who prefer a shorter fit. Number 5, the Starter Men's 6-inch Light Compression Athletic Shorts are great compression shorts for football because they have a shorter fit for athletes who prefer their compression shorts to not come down too far on their legs. In addition, they're made from 85% polyester and 15% spandex. This blend allows them to move for the athlete while also dealing with perspiration that athletes build up in the course of a training or match. One unique feature of the Starter Men's 6-inch Light Compression Athletic Short is their seam structure. The seams are designed so that each leg is separate from the other and the groin area. While these seem like a minor detail, it allows the athlete to move easier in competition or training. The material and seam structure put them on the list of the best compression shorts for football. And the buyer's guide for the best compression shorts for flag football. Compression shorts for football are becoming a trend that allows players to perform at higher levels. Most of these preferences come down to the comfort of the athlete. As a general rule, when an athlete feels better, they'll perform better. As a result, it's important to consider the entire picture when picking the best compression shorts coupled with the best football shorts. There are three main considerations when buying compression shorts for football. Number one, material. One of the main considerations is the material the compression shorts are made from. When selecting compression shorts, it's important the compression shorts are made from material that wicks away moisture from the athlete. One of the worst things for an athlete is when sweat causes them to become uncomfortable. This causes them to lose focus on the competition and become distracted. This in turn causes their performance to drop. Beyond being made from material that wicks away sweat, there are a couple of other considerations that must be thought about when picking the best compression shorts for football. One major consideration is the thickness of the material that makes up the shorts. Some shorts are made of very light material that's designed to let air flow through and keep the athlete cool, while other compression shorts are made from heavier material that keeps the athlete warm. In addition, you want to make sure to get material that will stay tight to the leg. Number two, padding. While there's a big difference between compression shorts for football and football girdles, compression shorts can come with a level of padding. Normally, it'll be on the hip portion of the pant and provide some extra padding to the traditional hip pads. While this added protection isn't required by rule, some athletes really appreciate it. The majority believe the extra padding makes them feel like they're wearing extra layers and makes them feel slow. So we didn't include any compression shorts with extra padding on our list of the best compression shorts for football. The other area where compression shorts can offer protection is in the groin area. There are a variety of different ways compression shorts will offer to protect the groin area. Some will offer a built-in cup, while others will offer a slide-in pocket for a hard shell cup. On the other hand, some athletes believe wearing a cup will slow them down. For these, there are compression shorts that don't leave any space for a cup. While all compression shorts will fall above the knee, the length can vary quite a bit. Some will stretch all the way down to just above the knee, while others will barely come down the thigh. When considering length, it's largely based on personal preference. Some athletes prefer to feel the compression on their thighs and believe it improves blood flow to the muscles. Others would prefer to have the compression shorts be shorter so they don't interfere with the girdle or knee pads. A large part of the length of the compression shorts will be determined by the amount of protection offered. Compression shorts that offer a cup tend to be longer because of the material required to sew in a pocket. In addition, compression shorts that are designed to keep the player's body heat in also tend to be longer so they can keep more of the athlete's body warm. What's the difference between compression shorts and football girdles? They're very similar in roles. The major difference is a specific purpose. Girdles are responsible for holding the pads that are required by rule. In football, all players must have a pad covering each hip bone, their tailbone, and their thighs. Before players started wearing girdles, the hip and tail pads were held in place by a belt that went around the player's waist, and the thigh pads were in the player's pants. Now that girdles have come along, they serve to hold all these pads tight to the player's skin. One issue that can arise from girdles is they can get smelly and nasty. To help prevent this and stop the girdles from touching the player's skin, many teams have their athletes wear compression shorts underneath the girdles. The compression shorts need to be very thin and lightweight so they don't add bulk to the player while he's trying to move. Finding this review educational and entertaining, If so, please like the video and leave a comment below with your favorite 5 best compression shorts for flag football. Click the subscribe button and tap the notification bell to receive fresh weekly video updates. And now the two to avoid, beginning with the Adidas Men's Training Tech Fit Base Layer Shorts. These don't make the list of the best compression shorts for football. They're made from 88% polyester and 12% elastane. While this material is good at dealing with average levels of sweat, they can't keep pace with the levels of sweat that high-performing athletes produce. This causes moisture to stand on athletes' skin and create an uncomfortable fit. They lack the proper fit most athletes desire when they're picking the best compression shorts for football. They're also cut a little wider on the leg. The effect of this is there is extra fabric that stops the compression shorts from having a complete tight fit on the leg. Next to avoid, the McDavid Cross Compression Shorts. These are great at providing compression for the athlete's muscles, but do so at the expense of the range of motion and ventilation. The cross structure of the shorts stops the athlete from being able to have a full range of motion. This prevents them from being able to move and react at their ideal level during competition or training. The goal of compression is met, but the sacrifices that are made to do so make them less than ideal for top-level athletes. In addition to the range of motion being sacrificed, these compression shorts don't wick away sweat like the best ones do. In addition, they don't allow for air to move through the athlete's body, which can cause them to overheat. And some final thoughts on finding the best compression shorts for flag football. When picking the best, it's important to keep personal preference and comfort at the front of your mind. There are a variety of different factors, from protection level to length, that only affect personal preference. With that said, it's important to pick a pair of compression shorts that wick away moisture while allowing the athlete to have a complete range of motion. Looking to learn more about the 5 best compression shorts for flag football in this review? View the links in the description section and click to learn more. Did you find this review educational and entertaining? If so, please like this video and leave a comment below with your favorite 5 best compression shorts for flag football. Click the subscribe button and tap the notification bell to receive video updates. Thanks for watching.